patience, I find it's best to see these things in action. Whew. There. Oh, take aim at that gate there. But before you loose, say Skialfa.
Well, I certainly didn't expect you to disturb half the green people all into need of a lair.
How was I supposed to know they were there?
Behind you! Incoming!
Okay, so, Sterling. Sindri. Any idea where the tavern is?
Do I look like I've ever been to a filthy tavern?
The Surya one the whole thing is promising, though. For you.
It should lead to the other side of the city. Not like you're able to open other doors around.
So this lockdown really is because of us?
Oh my, yes. Odin's grip on this realm is so firm, any outsider is considered a threat.
Sounds like an Odinism if I ever heard one.
Another of Cavassier's poems.
Your service.
Anything you want to talk about, Kratos?
What can I make for you?
You okay? Or deep in thought? I'll leave you to it. I'll disinfect my tools. No, it's fine. I don't mind you standing around like that. No, it's fine. I don't mind you standing around like that.
Anything you want to talk about, Kratos? Anything you want to talk about, Kratos?
Thank you.
Everything all right? No, it's fine. I don't mind you standing around like that. Everything all right? I'll heat up the forge. No, it's fine. I don't mind you standing around like that. Hey, what happened to all the armor we made you already?
I used it.
Well, maybe try to make this one last longer.
I will not.
Huh. That might be my best piece yet today. Want something in particular? You okay? Or deep in thought? I'll leave you to it. Whatever you need.
Best of luck.
Any outsider is considered a threat.
Is that to protect the dwarves?
It sounds like it. But knowing Odin, there's sure to be an ulterior motive.
Well, everyone's hiding on this side too.
Odin's occupation of this realm has its hooks in deep.
But there aren't any guards patrolling. We're clearly not a threat. Why hide?
Resist and you're made an example of, to keep the rest in line. Self-preservation can outweigh bravery for even the strongest of foes.
Fear keeps them safe and alive.
Tavern's gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe we can try knocking on some doors for directions.
Then please bugger off. If you're not selling something, please kindly bugger off.
Looks to be an artifact from the Dwarven Resistance. A firebomb from the chief anti-Odin propagandist. Darlin's Rebellion. Quite a sharp witch she had until she turned to subtle means of resistance. Rock may be interested in getting these back. It's better in his hands than out in the open.
Excuse me, but we're looking
for you here. I don't care what you want. No food, no encouraging words, no nothing. Leave!
See something. Could you maybe?
No! Thank you!
I wasn't kidding about the structural sensitivity. This looks promising, right? Well, it's like a house. If he's here, maybe you should let me do the talking.
You
Well, we don't want to intimidate him. You're tall as a tree and you have a severed head on your head.
Fair point, though.
Very well. What?
Watch yourselves. Apparently, there are intruders about.
Oh, that's us, I think.
Well, if you're planning on killing me, at least let me finish this song. That alarm was in just the perfect key.
We're just looking for a friend of ours named Derlin.
Well, we both know that's not true. Derlin's got no friends left. But if that's all you need, head out the back way there, and you'll see the safety office just across the river. Just don't go making trouble for the rest of us. And while you travel through this realm, maybe you could clean up the head's mess?
What mess?
Later, brother.
Sorry, one more thing. Although, these are gifts I'm giving to you, so I shouldn't be sorry and you should be thankful. Anyways, here. Please be careful.
It's beautiful. Thanks, Sindri.
It is beautiful, isn't it? It's also very useful. You'll be able to find anything your heart desires with it.
Really?
As long as your heart desires the locations your father and you decide and plot to travel together, then yes.
It is a compass.
Ah, but a beautiful compass. Now scamper off.
Come. A boat cannot be far.
Huh. Really, you're sitting on the ground with some sort of Rebellion leader. Doesn't sound like anyone's following you.
Was being the key word here, little brother.
I saw a dock back there. Maybe there's a boat we can use to get to Derlin's.
There's a building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Mimir, why do the dwarves hate you?
Oh, in the bay just beyond this tunnel. I helped build some mining rigs.
What about them?
They're a mistake of mine, from quite a long time ago. If you've got the time, I'd have us turn them off. I particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
But if you don't want to explore now, it looks like Derlin's place is through that open gate to the left. So, which way do we go? We could prepare more before rescuing Tyr. Up to you.
Thank you.
Mimir, were you really the one who had those rigs built?
Odin wanted the dwarves under his control, and, well, I convinced him he could buy their allegiance instead of demanding it outright. A trade agreement of sorts.
What is that?
Dead.
Another one of those geysers, but huge. Maybe we could check it out later.
We can see it flying from here.
Mimir, how many stories have you told about Odin and Thor, and all the bad things they've done? Let's see how many we can remember. Seems like Father could use his memory refreshed.
My memory of them requires no refreshment. They invaded our home.
Yeah, but I'm talking about history. All the other people they've hurt. Let's see. Okay. There was Thalmor, the stonemason.
Aye. He quarreled with his son. Went into the night to find him. Found Thor instead.
And there was Thalmor's son, Hrimthor.
Who built the walls of Asgard, and whispered something of importance to Freya before his betrayal and assassination.
Enough. We will continue later.
Roar!
Yeah.
Ugh!